अच्छा कि वो गेम क्रैश हो गया था इसलिए फिर से मुझे पूरा उतना खेल के आना पड़ा, और उसके बाद से मैंने रिकॉर्डिंग चालू कर दी है। मुझे फिर से जितने स्नाइप किए थे फिर से स्नाइप करने पड़ेंगे। सो शैल वी बिगिन?
Practically a fortress. place. Better stay low.
Thanks for reminding me of the obvious.
Check it out. Why the hell are you asking me? You need my help wiping your fucking ass too? Don't waste my fucking time before making every goddamn decision. Over and out.
I understand. Over. Yes, sir. Over and out.
Then go fucking check it out. Why the hell are you asking me? You need my help wiping your fucking ass too? Don't waste my fucking time before making every goddamn decision. Over and out.
In an underground facility in the old mines. The endgame is a 23 Society nuclear reactor.
Jesus.
Thanks to your train yard sabotage, they couldn't get their hands on the proper coolant. Heavy water shipment from Russia never got through. Then the Russians must have backed down.
Can't leave heavy water just sloshing around, right?
Backup plan was centrifugal separators, but that wasn't a big success either. Too much scrambling around for not the right parts.
Frank here. Was gathered by the JSOC agent you saved were finally decrypted. Flostoff is making yellow cake. We're talking nuclear disaster of the first magnitude.
Only option is to take out Flostov and his lieutenants in a clean strike.
Correct.
This is it, people. Do or die. Is everybody ready?
About as ready as I'm going to be.
Can the melodrama and get on with it.
I took the liberty of pulling some intel on the facility you're about to storm. It's a Soviet-era uranium mine. Been abandoned since the early 90s.
Do we know what to expect?
Once you're inside, no clue. All things considered, though, I would expect heavy resistance.
So what's the plan?
If you put me on a ridge with a clear line of sight, I can cover your infill-exfill.
Once they notice you're inside, they'll call for reinforcements. I can make sure their comms will be as dead as your social life.
Was that a joke?
Whoa, she does have a personality.
I will shoot you both.
John, you'll make your way inside. You know what to do from there.
Find Flostov, subdue him, and bring Robert home.
John, you know it's not going to be that easy. If Robert won't cooperate, you'll have to...
I will bring Robert home, Frank.
Roger that. All right. We all know what we're doing, John. It's your call. But I wouldn't wait with this one forever. Let's finish this as soon as possible. Sims out.
Keep comms open. I'll call when the time is right. Robert could still be a high-value asset. Let me...
That's a no, from the highest level.
You can't expect me to...
No! That is a direct order from top command. Out.
Facility, where we hope you'll find both Robert and Sergei. Expect heavy resistance from both the Separatists and 23S goons.
Me and Raquel will move out first to scout the area. Maintain radio contact.
The mining facility is split into two parts, the top and the bottom tunnels. Once you find a way to get underground, you're on your own. We'll try and cover your escape routes.
Use all your skills, John. Look around and use the environment. I'll be overseeing you with the full support of JSOC real-time satellite imagery.
The big boys have finally rolled out their expensive toys. All right, people. Let's finish this.
I'm in position. Over.
I'm ready to. John, while scouting, I've noticed a guy leaving the elevator and locking it with his keycard. You'll need to get this card for me to get a ride underground.
This complicates things.
Okay, focus. The guy with the keycard has to be there somewhere. Look around for some kind of a leader.
I'm on site. I can see the top of the mine.
Good. Try to obtain this elevator keycard from their leader.
There might be an alternative entrance somewhere. Make sure to look around.
I found the man with the keycard.
Got it. Go grab it.
Thank you.
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere. Maintain defensive positions.
Contact, I need backup!
Roger.
Stop fucking complaining, man. It's not helping.
Why are you starting this now? I'm already running a fucking...
Stop fucking complaining, man.
Thank you.
Who's that?
We've got hostiles in the area!
What's wrong? You okay?
Scouting, I've noticed a guy leaving the elevator and locking it with his keycard. You need to get this card for me to get a ride underground. This complicates things.
Okay, okay.